So, what's the verdict?
He's dead.
Yeah, I meant what killed him.
What didn't kill him? You've got stab wounds, laser and radiation burns. This appears to be some sort of residual neurotoxin. And these pinpoint wounds, I've never seen anything like them.
It's weird. Perseids can be annoying, but this is just ridiculous.
Well, aside from a major bump on the head and a minor burn around the cerebral port, he's fine.
Fine? I was practically electrocuted. I can still see little dots.
Why do you think he attacked you?
Jealous of my good looks, maybe? I don't know. No rhyme or reason. He just opened up wide, clamped down, and zap, major electrical discharge. I can smell the ozone. Man, I'm feeling twitchy. Maybe you better run a spectral analysis on my nervous system, check my norepinephrine levels, and see if I've been affected by any kind of stimulant.
Since when did you pick up medicine as a hobby?
Captain, I've got an unidentified vessel approaching. They're requesting communication.
I'm on my way. Watch them.
I'm Marshall Jeger, Senior Dispatch Officer with the Intergalactic Apprehension and Procurement Service.
In other words, a bounty hunter.
If you like.
What can I do for you, Marshal?
Your ship took on a fugitive, a Perseid named Renvik. I have a warrant for his arrest.
Really? What are the charges against this fugitive?
Theft. Shall I transmit the warrant to you?
Transmit away. But you're wasting your time. Your fugitive is dead.
Dead? You're certain?
Dead certain.
I still would like to examine the body. I must locate some missing items. Renvik's corpse may tell me where they are.
I'll look at your warrant and consider your request.
Please, cooperate, Captain. The service dislikes people who protect fugitives. Even dead ones.
I hate people like Jaeger. They strut around like the long arm of the law. They act like they own the place. They're really just bottom feeders who will do anything for the highest bidder.
Maybe so, but in this case, the Marshal's warrant seems to be in order.
Don't tell me you're thinking of giving in to him.
Becca, if the Perseid were alive, I'd conduct an extradition hearing, but I'm not going to start a fight over a corpse.
How did the thief die?
He self-electrocuted. Almost killed my engineer.
Really?
Really.
Have we ever met? You look familiar.
You don't.
Maybe around the Tidus asteroid belt.
Who knows? After a while, all you badges start to look the same.
Thank you, Captain. Your cooperation will be duly noted.
This search mode would be more effective if I had specific information to go on.
I can't give you a time or place, Rommie. All I know is that I've seen that symbol before. No, 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 no. Wait, wait, hold it. Back up. There. That's it.
It's an insignia for the Special Collections Division of the All Systems University.
Our Perseid was a librarian.
Apparently. This symbol was only used by their senior researchers.
So the question is, what did he have that was worth dying for?